Yes, people. The question is, where is Pac-Man? Backstage of the London Palladium. Sunday 29th of October. You got jokes, the evolution of black comedy. This place is like a maze. You see, you've got all the dress rooms for the artists. I'm gonna give you a little tour. Yep, so this is going to be my dress room 2.2. I can't believe they haven't got my name on it. Pac-Man, what's going on? Got two mirrors and chairs, which I won't be using. Shower through here. And I haven't even got a toilet. But yeah, no, this dress room will be for double pleasure. So it'll be Pac-Man and Pierre. Dress room right here. Boom.
Yo, D-Sax. Yo, listen, 29th October, London Palladium. You got jokes, man. I'm gonna be there, fam. We're gonna be there.
As I said, this is exclusive backstage at the London Palladium. So it says to the stage here, when I tell you this place is like literally like a maze. Let's see what's down here. Oh. Dressing room 1.1. Not quite sure whose dressing room that is.
Palladium in West End. I'll be there providing that musical entertainment. Make sure you're there. Peace.
So, yep, this is backstage. Let's go and try and find a stage. Got London Hughes dressing room right here.
All right, you lot, London Hughes here, aka Miss London. Just a quick one to say that you can catch me at the London Palladium for You Got Jokes on the 29th of October. It's gonna be a sick lineup. I'm gonna be there, obviously. But then there's gonna be Eddie Caddy, Slim, Babatunde, Travis J, all my babes, basically. And it's gonna be jokes. So You Got Jokes. I mean, I got jokes. I got all the jokes. So come to You Got Jokes on the 29th at the London Palladium. It's gonna be jokes. If you don't come, you're dumb. Only joking, I would never say that. I'm so sorry. Like, I'm sure you're lovely people and I would really love to see you there. Okay, I'm gonna go now. And they didn't pay me to say this at all. Okay? Bye, see you there. Bye.
Let's see what else is around here first. Let's see where Eddie's at. So where's your seat? So for those of you who got the Royal Circle, this is the seating arrangements for the venue. Absolutely massive. Let's go and see where Eddie Caddy is. Let's go and see. Whoop, that's his dressing room right there, Eddie Caddy. Let's give it a little knock. Eddie.
Yes, it's your boy Eddie Caddy right now in San Diego, California. But what I can't wait for is the London Palladium, 29th of October, alongside crazy, crazy comedians. We, the urban UK comedy scene, are coming to the London Palladium for the very first time. And it's going to be a situation. It's going to be mad. So make sure you get your tickets, man. It's going to be a crazy one. And I said it, Congo swag. Laughter is the best medicine. I'm your local pharmacist. Should I just jump in the pool? No, I don't want my melanin to wear off. You go jokes. Bah!
Typical, he's not even there. So this is going to be Eddie's dressing room. The host for tonight. Let's see if he's got... Oh, so Eddie gets a toilet and a shower. Where's mine?
So we just rolled in. We too lost, so this will be what we rolling. That thing ain't me that she's falling. She must be zoned.
Lord, I've been broken. Although I'm not worthy, you fix me. Now I'm blinded by your grace. You came and saved me.
One time for the Lord. One time.
So this is literally to the stage. Oh, you got jokes. We have to be quiet. So we've got the stage here. Everything's been set up. So this is backstage. You got jokes. So we've got the two legends in the house. David, D-Boy. What you saying, bruv? That's what I'm saying, man. Two yes. Legends.
That's what's up, man.
What are you saying? Lights, camera, action, yeah?
Come on.
London Palladium. Guys, so back behind the scenes, you've got jokes, London Palladium. We've got Darren here, P Famous, D Sox. Yeah, we give a shout out for the camera. You say D Sox, yeah? Jeez! D-Sox. You heard that? D-Sox is by the stage.
Hello. Yo, D-Sox, what's going on? Listen, 29th of October, London Palladium, you got jokes, I'm going to be there.
So if you got your boxes, this is the boxes entrance. So if you got your seats, this is where you sit. Not the man himself. Oh, you yes.
Yeah, we're going to London. Quick little chauffeur around the airport, you know. That's how it works. That life, innit? So London, baby, you got jokes, we're coming.
Hey, superstar of the house, jokes, yeah?
We had to come through.
Yeah! So I'm saying, big up, this is the mad moment. Us, you get me? UWS.
18 hours, we're here, you get me? So there's no excuses, you should be here too. You got jobs right now, get your ticket.
Boom! What's going on, bro? You right, yeah? Good, good. This is behind the scenes recording, isn't it? So you've got the models dressing room here. Anyone in there? Nope. No one's here yet. Travis J, Bubble Tunde. This place is like a maze. We're lost backstage. Oh, this is Kojo's room. Coach, are you there? Kojo isn't here yet, either. Let's see where these guys are, man.
What's good, people? It's your boy Kojo, and currently I'm at my office, the Colour Network, okay? But this is a short break for me to let you guys know about the evolution of comedy on the 29th of October at the London Palladium. That's right, you heard it, the London Palladium. Not a musical happening there, ain't nothing to do with the BBC or ITV. Black folks are taking it over. Yes, and don't, when I say take over, I don't mean we're gonna break in because they've actually given us the keys. We've hired it, we've paid our money, you know what I mean? Everything's legit, but we're gonna be taking it over.
Still trying to find a way out. This place is like a maze.
Amazing. Now, of course, you know, we can't talk about what black comedy
without mentioning that tonight is the first time that we are up in the Palladium.
Yeah, yeah.
They let us in, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
What's going on? What are your thoughts about that?
What I'm seeing is black is beautiful right now. I'm seeing a lot of different shades. You get me? I'm here. Darkness. Bring chocolate in that
room.
Jesus!
But
yeah. That's right. But yeah, no, it's good.
Big shout out to my friends and family. On that note, we're about to bring on a great actor. You want to join my life? I'm living my best life when it comes to love. I'm like, look at my flexibility, my love. People with muscles are almost doing mannequin challenge.
You do the shopping, you leave, you're going home, she sees one of her good friends. You see what I'm saying to you? You've not been through this fucking pain. She sees one of her good friends. If you've got a young mum, you're all right. If you've got older parents, my mum had me at 44, so by the time I was 6, she was 50. She's old. Her friends are old. So they've all got health issues to stop and discuss. And you know what? As a young person, you don't have sympathy for none of these old fucking bitches, you know? But you're young. I could do a cartwheel. Look. Understand? I ain't got that problem you're talking about. Why do I have to be here? Old school parents weren't telling you about Santa Claus. I don't know no one over the age of 35, 40 that grew up with their mum telling them black Santa Claus exists. They don't. The mums get technical, black mums. I've watched kids mean this. You lot all got kids. You ever bought your kid a sweet and try and get one of the sweets off them? Give us one. Turn their back on you, you know. Me, I rob them, I don't care. And then give me that one. I'm too mean, man. I'm taking two of them and get quiet back with all the rest. I mean like that, you know. I'm always hanging on, can't tell you that much. That's why you don't need good teachers. 2 plus 2 is 3. No. What is it?
They deserve to make so much for sleep. Can you just go away, please?
Yo, my name is Father Chipley. You got to be a
listen, you go at any number 2. Men are so fickle. Just because you said sexy stuff. We're so fickle. What about her mind?
About number 2,
But even though she's great, you are great. Wednesday, the news.